Dungannon. Second half substitute for Dungannon has the chance to meet the first, and he does. He places the ball into the bottom right hand corner of the net, and as we enter stoppage time here at the Showgrounds, surely now Dungannon are going home with maximum points. Rhys Campbell from the penalty spot.